Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to install all the Marketplace iClone plugin. So I already give you this link. All the plugins are from here. Marketplace, Reallusion.com, iClone/plugin. So once you enter here, you need to have a Reallusion account. After that, you enter this URL. All the plugins are here. Here you can see a lot of free plugins. They are free of charge. You no need to have any point, that's 0 point. What you need to do is to just to find all the 0 point free plugin and click this. One by one, click this. Some you need to pay, but here I just recommend all those free plugins. After you click one by one, finally, you need to go to here, go to your cart, and just to pay for all. Actually, it's zero, but it doesn't matter. Pay for all after that. You click here, click the plugin inventory list, click here. After that, you will see all your plugins are here. So you download one by one. Here, I already finished download everything from here. I download all the plugins and I already put in the zip file. You also can download from here. Just one time settle all. I give you a very convenient way. Download all the plugins in this zip file. I already put it here for you to download. After you download it, you unzip it, you get this folder, iClone plugin. Then all the plugins are already inside. You can check one by one, all the plugins. So the second step, you go to this location, copy and paste all the plugins in this location. C program file, Reallusion, iClone 7, bin 64, open plugin. For now, I can copy this, Ctrl C to copy, and right click the file explorer, then click here. After that, click here one time and Ctrl V to paste here and enter. Then here you can see, I already copy and paste all the plugin, all this, you copy and paste in this location here. Then the next step, third step, you need to set up the plugin. Before you set up, now I close everything. Now it's at the third step, the step three. Start the menu search, edit the system environment variables. You can type here, edit the system environment variable is here. Just to open it. Then click environment variable. That's here. You edit the path in the system variable. System variable is here. So you just need to scroll down the path. You click the path. Then click edit. Here. You need to click new, then you paste this, Ctrl C, click new, paste here, then you should be able to get this. C program file, Reallusion, iClone 7, bin 4, add this, after that click OK. My one, I already put there, so repeated, I delete it. For you, you just add a new one, this is very important. Then the fourth step, the step four, open window command line and type and enter this. So now I close everything. What is this? This is the command prompt. Command prompt, click one time. Then you click iClonepy.exe and check. You can see Python 3.62, this one. Once this one already here. That means you already installed this. Then the step 5, you close the command prompt, and here you also type the command prompt. After that, you right-click the command prompt and run as administrator. Run as administrator, copy and paste this, Control-C to copy. Control-C to copy this. After that, click here once, then Control-V to paste, then enter. Next, step 6, you type in iClonepy get-pip.py. Control-C to copy and then paste here. Control-V, enter. Then, step 7, install all of this one by one. Also in the command prompt, just copy and paste one by one. Control-C to copy and paste here. Control-V, enter. Then, copy one by one, Control-C, Control-V, until you finish all. Control-V to paste, and this is the final one. Once you finish, you can close the command prompt and go to this location. Control-C to copy this location. Then right-click the File Explorer. Click File Explorer. Paste it here, Control-V, then enter. Once you enter this location, change the security of the script. The script is here, right-click properties, click security, click edit. Then, you find your username, this one. Then, you make sure you allow everything here, the user. Then you can close, you can click apply and OK. Next, enter the lib folder. Lib is here. Then, change the security of site packages folder. Where is the site packages folder? This one. Also the same, right-click properties, security, click edit. And here you find your username. This one. For my username is users. Maybe you just put your own name, maybe you just choose it. And then you also allow everything here. After that, click OK. After that, click OK. So next is the final step. Copy and paste this link, Control-C to copy, and paste at the File Explorer, Control-V, enter. And here you scroll down, and you will get the iClone, iClone.exe. Right click, and run as administrator. This is very important. After you install all the plugin, for the first time, you need to click run as administrator. For your first time, after you install all of this, for the first time, you run iClone as administrator. It will install a lot of things. You just need to be patient and wait until it finish install. For my demo, it never appeared because just now I already installed everything. So for you, you have to wait until it It installs all the plugin, all these type of things. It automatically installs another round after you run as the administrator. So after that, you will see the plugin here. All the plugin already here. The Python samples, the any keys, all of this. 3DEA, all this. All these are the plugin that I given to you. For this time, I close it. So you can see all of this one by one. Now everything already successfully installed here. So now I also give you some of the notes. For this plugin, camera fly through, it actually is a different name, camera dolly zoom. It's set here. Plugin, Python sample, camera dolly zoom. All right, this one is the camera fly through plugin. The musical keyboard, you need to load Python. It's here. Plugin. You click the script first, then load Python. Then you need to enter this location. C program file Reallusion iClone 7 bin 64 open plugin and find the musical keyboard. Double click the main.py. Then it will load the music controller. The next, join-driven morph plugin, which one? Join-driven morph plugin is not in the menu. I already give you the solution here. If you really want to use it, you just follow all this step by step. For me, I never try this because I don't feel that I want to use this plugin. But if you want to use the join driven morph, you can just go to this link, marketplace.reallusion.com, join driven morph, and there's a discussion and Q&A board about how to settle this. And next one, MIDI controller is missing and unable to load. The MIDI controller is not in the menu. Plug in, Python sample, the MIDI controller. So I already checked the marketplace page. Through the Q&A, I also cannot get any solution about this. So just give up this. Then the rest of the plugin, they are worked perfectly. And everything installed in one time by following my tutorial. In this video tutorial, you will install everything here. Just one time job and use it forever. Alright, the next. You already finished. So let's check one more time. What had you installed? Actually, they are all the free ones. They're getting from the Reallusion Marketplace. And these are all in my inventory list. And all are just free. And these are not the paid version. So after I download, I already pack everything here. And give you the zip file. You just use this. Then you can set up everything. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. These are the ways to just one-time job install every free iClone plugin into the iClone. So thank you for watching. If you love my video tutorial, if you feel all these tutorials are very helpful to you, you can subscribe to this YouTube channel and remember to turn on the mini bell and click all so that when next time I publish a new video tutorial, you will receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video.